All right, here we go. SSD drive has been cloned and installed now as the primary. We're going to see how long this takes compared to the traditional spinning 7200 RPM drive. Before it was a minute 03. Now we're looking at something that'll probably be somewhat less. Just waiting for the timer to stop. There we go. Wow. That is half the time. That is smoking fast. There we go. So that took a little over a minute. So, is it true? It is.